Hakeem Edmond and Kylan Taylor. Deputies say they killed 72-year-old Thearthur Dixon.